It is a huge embarrassment for the Karnataka Governor H.R. Bhardwaj, with the centre rejecting his special report suggesting the imposition of president's rule in the state of Karnataka. However, in an attempt to save face, the Home Ministry will now be issuing an advisory to the Karnataka government. It will write to the Yediyurappa government about the issues that have been raised by the governor.
Minister and the governor have been at loggerheads over several issues. With the centre rejecting the report of the governor, it'll be interesting to see what the governor's next move will be.
Well, for the past few months, Karnataka has been one major issue for the Congress to hit out at the BJP whenever its own government here in the centre has been attacked on issues and points of corruption. But the last 1 week and the governor's report have really put the centre here and the Congress, politically speaking, on a back foot because many have been questioning, even those within the Congress have been questioning the viability of the suggestion of the governor to impose governor's rule in spite of the Supreme Court order on the disqualification of MLAs. What they maintain is that in spite of the BJP having a strength, a majority, you know, on what basis or what grounds can can president's rule be imposed? And that, in a sense, has been a cause of embarrassment, really. And it's also made some sort of crack in the attack from the Congress at the BJP. Though, again, it was reiterated by Sonia Gandhi in her speech here at the Prime Minister's dinner, where she said that we've maintained standards of probity unlike other parties. She didn't name anyone, but she was hinting at the BJP. She was talking about the Karnataka corruption cases, and you know, that's really been the line of attack from the Congress. But the BJP now perhaps has an upper edge in all this, an upper hand in all this, because tomorrow we do expect that the Chief Minister, we've been told, may be coming to Delhi. There is anticipation that he is supposed to hold a big press conference here, and the BJP has really been hitting back at the Congress and asking why this imposition or the suggestion to impose president's rule when we hold a majority.